Hello, everybody. I wasn't going to share my yoga today, but then I thought I actually have some followers who like it when I do yoga. Now, I'm going to tell you a secret. A safety pin. If you put a safety pin right here, it's like a little culotte. So, yeah. Just in case I have any women viewers. Everybody, it's not about me. It's not about my body. It's not about my dress. This is about yoga together, a body, mind, and soul. Today. And the hole on this necklace of both of these shells was made by the Great Pacific Ocean. And I swear they've been putting markings on. That's kind of how you want your body to be. Then you want to yoke it together. And a quick way to do it is just step back and forth. Now by stepping back and forth, what happens is, this is mindfulness, what happens? Get into your space, your sphere, your time, your body, your movement, your breath, as a being of light with all of us. You're alone yet completely connected. Your energy going at a low vibration. When we go at a high vibration, you can't see us. So we're at a low vibration, experiencing low things, because we can see each other. The only way light is so too fast for us to see, but the only way we see it is just reflecting off of our low vibration. So just do, maybe that's the purpose, enjoy this vibration, and reach up. Now I think our purpose is embracing our natural things, and I don't really think we have to work on our purpose. I think it just happens. I think we have to not get in the way of our purpose, which once you're in your being of light and let the divine spark come out, you're just going to see it happen. My entire family has a long, if they're not all married by my sister, but if they're, have a long line of helping and healing the earth, their naturalness. So, we're like today, I've been working doing some work, doing lots of things like that. I don't have to think about it. Okay, ready? We're locking in here. Now we're just going to lock in here. Because we're not into our warrior system. We're just locking out. Into the hip. It's really good for the hips. So, but where we're standing, we're starting from standing. And a great way to also energize the stance and step back and forth is to do this. So one thing, you never want to stop like this in the middle of a flow with the body, because then you're stopped the whole because what we're doing is we're going to start out low right now, then we're going to go up a little higher, we're going to come back down, but not too far down, because we want to keep moving every day with the yoke together, body, mind. So let's lock in here, and we're going to do our flow starting with reverse warrior. Start with worse when you didn't teach.
I'm already vibrating at a higher frequency. Concrete is like, whoa, I love you.